Okay, let's start this 1928 Royal Enfield Model 180. Right, let's turn the fuel on. Fuel on. Flood up the carburetor a bit. Tap here for the oil, so turn the oil tap on. We also have a pump, the hand pump for the oil, so you unscrew that. That lets you put extra squirt in. This one is your advance and retard on this side, so that's fully advanced, so you've got a tight advanced. This one is the choke, so that's the choke open. Decompress the lever under there. So the ignition parts.
Not the most pleasant conditions. Decompressor, yes?
Yeah.